This is how you greet your superior officer, soldier?
I knew you'd come.
I figured I might as well spend the last day in the country with my little brother.
Are you nervous?
Nah. Someone has to win this war.
I bet my boots I can hit all five with five bullets.
Tempting. Are fist fights part of your training program now?
You should have seen the other guy.
Yeah, I heard. You sent him to the hospital. So what did he do, kiddo?
Whatever.
If it's about a girl, she better be worth it. You're worrying Mom with that stuff. When I'm gonna be in Afghanistan. I can already smell the dinner here. Don't get me wrong, the Army feeds us all right, but I've missed Mom.
Hide and seek here?
Hard to remember once when we... Rob? Rob? Okay, brother. Let's see what you got. Sense of right and wrong.
Oh, the systems, brother. Some guys get slammed for no reason, some guys get hyped for no reason.
Is it bitter and lonely not to believe in anything?
You're the perfect soldier, John. Naive, gullible, brainwashed, chain of command, following orders. Yes, sir. No, sir.
Hey! You believe in the system when it suits you. Big church wedding, Marine Honor Guard, Mila took your name.
That was all her.
Yeah, but you played along like a good little soldier.
How would you know? You weren't even there, but thanks for the lovely gift. Oh, wait, never sent a fucking car.
She's wrong for you, Robert.
Says the man whose longest relationship is, what, 6 months? Is it bitter, lonely, self-righteous prick?
Final approach, guys.
Ready?
Try not to kill each other out there. I don't want to break the news to Mama North.
Don't go rogue!
Don't be a robot.
I'm serious. She scares the shit out of me.
And she scares the shit out of everybody.
Which is how she raised such badass warrior sons. Well, one of these.
Not hard to figure which
one. Enough, you two. Destroy the bioweapon and exfiltrate. In and out. No sniffing around.
Check, Frank.
Loud and clear. Listen up. Take that abandoned military complex and destroy its bioweapons stockpile, Steve. Over and out.
Over and out.
After you, Rob.
Work quiet, never. Dead. Move on. Jump over this one.
I remember the times when it'd be your first idea.
What now?
Let me have a look around. See that scorched tree? It's like a light.
Well, nice work, brother.
You're going first.
Sergeant North, sir.
Be careful.
Yeah, I know. Thank you. hear that? Hilo? Behind that rock.
Yeah.
Left those. It can't be far away.
Is that all?
You're the tracker in this family. What can you tell? Mercenary?
Judging by their pattern, they're organized. Stay frosty. Don't get carried away.
Whenever you're ready. I have eyes on the test site. Two mercenaries in there. We're gonna take the prize. I'll take that fucker at the edge and you've won by the fire.
Let's go.
I killed for a warm meal.
I think I've heard something.
That was easy.
There'll be more of them. Be alert.
Look at that. What a wreck. Here, take it.
First one.
Great.
Target sighted. Target confirmed.
This is a perfect position for support.
Yeah.
Remember, John, quiet. Wait one by one before they realize we're here. Let's go. Kill confirmed. Third target, patrol, 160 meters away, near the stream. Steady. They're spreading out. We're a team, remember?
Shut up, Rob. I get that.
Stop the as always. Shoot. Take them one by one before they realize we're here. Let's concentrate, old boy. First target.
207.
Down.
Confirmed. Tango located on the roof, 180 meters away.
Tango down.
Kill. We're a team, remember?
Shut up, Rob. I can handle that.
Just stop being selfish, as always.
Steady. Steady. They're spreading out.
Let's rope down.
Down.
Same here. Follow me, brother.
So, where's your wife these days? Iraq? Turkey?
Neela? She's in the Congo, doing a piece about this local warmonger.
Yeah. Forces is disarming that motherfucker. You worried?
Nah, she's tough as nails. She only looks fragile.
A vehicle incoming. I see the driver inside.
Leave it to me.
Wait, he might know something.
I'm on the spot. Yes, I've got the cargo.
What the fuck? You were supposed to interrogate him.
No time for chit-chat. Down.
Same here. Me, brother.
Days.
Neela? Kong. A vehicle incoming. He might know something.
I heard something.
Fuck! I switched my damn pistol.
I'm down.
Same here. Follow me, brother.
So, where's these days? Iraq? Turkey?
Neela? She's in the Congo, doing a piece about this local warmonger.
Yeah, I heard about it. Special Forces is discussing bombing that motherfucker. You worried?
Nah, she's tough as nails. She only looks...
First, you need to tag all the enemies.
Vehicle incoming. I see the driver inside.
I'm on the spot. Yes, I've got the cargo. We'll bring it to you in a moment.
Reminds me of my days in the Navy. Alright, alright. We're coming in.
Copy. This place used to serve as a bio... biological weapons test that whole shit up.
Roger.
Got it.
Intruder detected.
Wow.
Fucking chance.
Ah, they know we're here. No point in trying to be quiet now.
All right, let's do some good. After you. Come on, move on. You go first.
John?
What?
Mila.
No promises, but I'll do my best to drop by once we're done here.
Goodbye.
All right, brother. Go.
Come on.
Yeah. What about? Wasn't there anyone in Afghanistan?
What? Lydia.
So why didn't you two?
Leave it, Rob.
Okay then. Use the CCTV. We're gonna beat them at their own game. The entrance to the landfill. Our target must be nearby, John. Let's move.
Visual on the enemy. Spot right here.
All right. Charges here. You gotta do that, brother. Clear. Let's go. Covering the door. Hurry up, John.
Choppers here. What the fuck?
Drop your weapon! Them.
You know me. I believe the best of us are also... lucky. One. Two. I miss. Don't kill.
fine and dandy, just doing my job.
I'm sorry about your brother. Okay, so where are we?
HQ didn't brief you?
Yeah, they did, but I want to hear it from you.
Okay, Whiskey Foxtrot Sierra, sir. Big uptick in separatist activity in this part of Georgia. Situation very unstable. HQ is right about that. These guys are better trained and have more sophisticated arms than we usually see in this kind of operation. It's building something big. Whoever's leading them is one kick-ass motherfucker. Oh, mention Kurt.
I'd like to nail the bills to that son of a bitch's chest and write payment for Borjami across his face.
Yeah, that would make it crystal clear that you kill innocent civilians, you got a price on your head.
Copy that. Priority two?
Gunrunner. Igor Zaitsev. Apolitical. Russian. Looks to be part of a criminal gang. Mercenary.
Wages of sin or death.
Just like the good book says.
I'll mark him with chapter and verse.
We don't know exactly when Zaitsev is arriving, so you might want to set up an observation point on the hills not far from there. Stealth and awe.
Copy. Out. I'm on site.
Copy. Get comfy. I'll keep you informed. Okay, get ready. You got some time before the target arrives. Use your scopes to scout the area. Hold your fire before the target arrives.
Roger. Seems like they're ready for us.
Too many guards there right now. Stay low.
Took out their...
Confirmed. It's cold. Target vehicle is approaching your location.
Target's dead.
Confirmed. Exfiltrate the area.
I can't see him.
Maintain the position.
You called me here to go chase ghosts with you. You know I'm a wanted person in Georgia, right?
Oh. This week, CIA, BND, and Mossad have all identified a man fitting Robert's description in northern Georgia.
That's it? Jesus, John. You took this assignment because you think he's here, didn't you?
Robert's my brother, Lydia. He's family.
What do you need me to do?
You know this region better than anyone. You're a hell of a fighter. I know I can trust you. What happened between Afghanistan, that was a long time ago. I don't know if it still means anything to you, but I'm sorry I was, and that it hurt you.
You unbelievable fucking asshole. Deal. I'll help you find your goddamn little brother. I'll hit up a few contacts. Let the game. I'll be seeing
you. Another day in paradise.